Oh, okay, no. No, 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 no. 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 Oh crap, he's coming. Wait, what? Oh crap, it's this big guy again. He opened that one. Oh, crap, I'm scared. Sir, are you? Wait, what's that guy's name again? Are you Chris Walker? Are you Paul Walker's brother? I'm scared. Scared to leave, Roxy. Man, that guy, he's like, do you even lift, bro? And I said, yes. Do you even lift, bro? What's up, sir? We meet again. I actually kind of feel like that we're going to be meeting this guy a lot in this game. Maybe soon we might learn more about that guy. I have no idea. Is he still in that room? Ah! This door's open. Okay, that was kind of loud. Game myself into. I don't know why I'm playing this game. I said I would never play this game. I think I only seen a few videos on it, but that was only like a few episodes probably. Mount Bridge. Post of the night before pointed finger you will sleep. Was it? I would say Mrs. Jackson and Pierce. Immediately progressed to a deep hypnotic state with no further suggestion. Miss Pierce was gently instructed, having previously expressed a fear of firearms in many fashion, that she'd use every method at her disposal to awake Mrs. Jackson, now in a deep hypnotic sleep. And failing this, she would pick up the nearby pistol and fire it at Miss Jackson. She was instructed that her rage would be so great that she would not hesitate to kill Jackson for failing to awake. Miss Pierce carried out these suggestions to the letter, including firing the unloaded hypnotic pistol gun at Jackson, and proceeding to fall into deep sleep. After proper suggestions, they were both made. They were both awake. The expressed complete amnesia for the gun. She referred in the awake state to pick up or accept it from the operator. Sequences happen. Okay. So we're learning of just a little bit more. These documents. And also I can't look at the second game. If I complete this game, I'm gonna get the second game. No, I am gonna complete the game. I'm gonna do a full walkthrough. First actual walkthrough. I did a little bit of walkthrough, but I just wanted to make a break from myself, so I'm kinda getting bored of it.
Who's that?
I'm scared. we have to go to things. What if I don't want to reload the batteries? Yeah, I do need to reload batteries. I can get it straighter. Yeah. Somebody's coming. Uh-oh, no, hide. Guys, stop screaming. It's gonna be okay. Oh crap, here's a weapon. Okay, I say I should be scared. No, no, don't check on me. Don't check on me. No. Don't you dare check him in the bed.
Just out of the dogs.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You ran away. He's right there. I thought he saw me. Stock up on that. Oh, I hear him walking. I better hurry up. Damn, the batteries ran out quick. I think this game's only like 10 hours or something. I'm not sure. It's not too long. I mean, it's long, but... at the same time, not really. This might be 20 parts, though. I saw some YouTubers play, but their parts were like 20. Oh, he's right there. He just opened the other locker. I might play some Battlefield 1 later. Or I might just be playing this all day. Please tell me he left. Thank you. If Miles breathes like that, that means that the guy's nearby. How come the place keeps on thumping like that? I'm actually scared to leave. I don't. Guys.
You guys need to help me!
Come on, guys. You guys really need to help me right now. Come on, guys. Do it for Frankie. I think I have to go this way. Home run, baby.
I won.
Oh, no! No! There's still more. There's more gas pumps and stuff. Oh no, this part is gonna take long. I think Miles can take like 5, 6 hits or something like that from that guy, or 7 hits. But I think from that big guy, there might be like 22 hits too. I'm not sure if the game just glitched out for a second there or something. A big guy. I knew it was Chris Walker. Oh! Yo, what's up, big guy? Hey, boy. You over there, boy. Boy! Okay, I might have to end this episode soon. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm ending it.